starting stages of putting AC in the CRV. So that way we can have a turbo CRV with AC, because I'm fat and I get hot in the summer months.